Magnesium. Magnesium is a mineral that helps our body in many ways. These include turning the food we eat into energy and making sure the parathyroid glands, which produce hormones important for bone health, work normally. Good sources of magnesium can be found in leafy green vegetables such as spinach, nuts, brown rice, bread, especially whole grain, fish, meat, and dairy foods. You can make sure you get the right amount of magnesium in your diet through simple meals and side dishes like dal, spinach and potato soup, spinach chicken pasta bake, and baked salmon with avocado and brown rice. Iron. Iron is a mineral that helps our body in many ways. These include helping with growth and development, making of red blood cells, and making some hormones. Good sources of iron include lamb and beef, kidney beans, white beans and black beans, pistachios, walnuts and Brazil nuts, dried apricots, whole grain food such as brown rice, and fortified breakfast cereals. You can make sure you get the right amount of iron in your diet through simple meals and snacks like lamb biryani, rice salad with kidney beans, and pistachios. Calcium. Calcium is a mineral that helps our body in many ways. These include helping to build strong bones and teeth, regulating muscle contractions, including your heartbeat, making sure your blood clots normally. Good sources of calcium can be found in milk, cheese, and other dairy foods, green leafy vegetables such as broccoli, cabbage, and okra, tofu, nuts, bread, and anything made with fortified flour, fish where you eat the bones such as sardines. You can make sure you get the right amount of calcium in your diet through simple meals like sardine and kale spaghetti, vegetable lasagna, and tofu stir-fry. Zinc. Zinc is a mineral that helps our body in many ways. These include making new cells and enzymes, processing carbohydrate, fat, and protein in food, and wound healing. Good sources of zinc can be found in lamb and beef, dairy foods such as cheese, milk, and yogurt, bread such as whole grain, rye, and seeded bread, and cereal products such as wheat germ. You can make sure you get the right amount of zinc in your diet through simple meals and snacks like beef stew, spaghetti bolognese, cheese on toast, and yogurt mixed with fruits and nuts. Remember to ask your doctor or pharmacist for advice, as taking the right amount of minerals will help keep your body and immune system healthy.